was raised in Trinidad, where I watched Sesame Street. I grew up on Sesame Street. I encourage Sesame Street because it teaches us about diversity. It teaches us to get along no matter what background we come from, no matter what color, creed, or race. That is why Sesame Street is special to me.
Sesame Street is brought to you by the following.
Beaches All-Inclusive Family Resorts is proud to sponsor Sesame Street because life's most treasured moments are those you spend together. So share a smile and explore the wonders of each day with each other and PBS Kids.
Life Cereal is proud to support Sesame Street. Because using your imagination makes life full of surprises.
Sesame Street is brought to you by a Ready to Learn television cooperative agreement from the U.S. Department of Education through the Public Broadcasting Service and by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and viewers like you. Thank you.
Welcome to Sesame Street.
This is a great place to practice.
Oh, that's right. We practice stuff all the time right here. Yeah, if you want to get better at something, you have to practice. Yeah, what are you practicing, Miles? The alphabet? Counting?
Actually, this is band practice.
Band practice? Wow.
Yeah, these are my friends. John, Talib, Tony, and we're just having band rehearsal.
Great.
Hey, guys, this is Big Bird.
I'll say.
What's up, Big Bird?
Oh, hi, everybody. Miles, may I listen to your practice?
Yeah, sure. But you gotta be really quiet, okay?
Oh, sure. Okay, I'm only gonna sit here and read my nursery rhymes.
That's cool.
This is a great place to read, too, you know.
Sure is. Okay. All right. You ready? One, two.
You won't hear a tweet out of me, Miles. No.
Fine.
Oh, good.
All ready.
Here's a good one. Hey, diddle, diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon.
Big Bird.
What? Oh, yes, sorry. I'll read to myself.
Please.
Hey, diddle, diddle.
All right. Okay. All ready. One, two, three.
Whoa! Who are you?
Why, the cow that jumped over the moon, of course.
The cow that jumped over the moon?
Yeah, this kind of thing happens around here sometimes.
Oh, okay.
That's cool.
You know, I was just reading about you, cow.
Oh, of course. That's why I jumped. It happens every time someone recites, hey, diddle, diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon.
The little dog laughed to see such sport,
and the dish ran away with the spoon.
That's a lot
of... Oh, in fact, I'm getting a little jumpy again.
Cow, no, don't jump. We're trying to have band practice.
Oh.
Yeah, you know, Miles, I'm sorry. Maybe I better read a different nursery rhyme.
Well, then, I'll be off. I'm giving a reading at the Moo School. I don't write this.
Here's a good one. Hickory dickory dare.
All right. And one, two, three.
Sail away! Sail away!
Excuse me, sir?
Sail away!
Sir?
Yeah?
We're trying to have band practice here.
Well, I'm just calling my pig. Stewie!
Hey, hey, I know who you are. You're the man in brown.
What can I say? I'm partial to earth tones.
The man in brown?
Yes, I was just reading about him. Right here in my book. Hickory Dickory Dare, the pig flew up in the air. The man in brown soon brought him down. Hickory Dickory Dare.
Hickory Dickory, you come down here this instant.
Hey!
Oh!
There you are, you little oinker. Come to Papa. Come on now, come back here.
Maybe we should practice somewhere else, guys.
No, it's okay, Miles.
Hickory,
I'll just go read in my nest.
Come on.
Yeah, sure, no problem.
Come on, man,
with your pig.
Oh,
my nest.
Come on now.
Where are we going?
I'm not sure. Let's just follow the large bird.
Okay.
1, 2, 3. Everybody, this is Elmo. He's a monster friend of mine.
A monster?
Don't worry about it. He's friendly, just like the rest of the monsters on Sesame Street.
Yeah.
Oh, hi.
Hi, everybody.
Hey. What's up, Elmo?
Hey, Elmo. We're trying to have band practice here.
Oh, but Miles, it's time for the letter of the day.
The letter of the day?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, yeah, it's something we do here on Sesame Street.
The letter of the day is W. And it starts words like wet and wash and wubba 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 wubba.
What could I say? 1, 2, 3.
Number of the day. Hey, Miles, look, it's the number of the day, 5, see?
Hey, guys, this won't take long.
And look, guess what, everybody? Look at this. There's 1, 2, 3, 4 plus me makes 5 altogether. 5. Number of the day.
Is that it?
Yeah, the letter of the day and the number of the day.
That's it. Let's start. 1, 2.
Whoa.
We don't have a nursery rhyme of the day on Sesame Street.
You do now, honey. Hey, diddle diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon.
Well, wait. Hold up there, Cowie.
Cowie?
We are the nursery rhyme of the day. Hickory Dickory Dare, the pig flew up in the air. So we are the nursery rhyme of the day.
Oink.
No, you are not.
R2.
Are not.
We need to get out of here. We can't practice here.
Hey, you guys.
I got a place for the practice.
You are not.
I'm not listening.
Not listening. Hey, diddle, diddle. The cat in the fiddle.
Hickory,
dickory, dare.
Look at him go.
Ham.
Hey, where, Oscar?
Where else? In my trash can.
We can't practice in your trash can, Oscar.
Oh, why not, Miles? Lots of bands practice in my trash can.
They do?
Oh, yeah. You've heard of Instink?
Instink?
Yeah, they practice here all the time. Try it. You won't believe the sound. And you can practice as long as you want.
Hey, why are you being so helpful? You're a grouch, Oscar.
Well, I'm also a music lover.
Hey, let's go get our instruments.
Yeah.
Right. Hold up, man. We're going to practice in a trash can?
Yeah.
Hey, Oscar, you were right. The sound is incredible.
I told you.
Miles? What are you doing in there?
Oh, we're having band practice, Dad.
In a trash can?
Yeah, I mean, lots of bands practice here.
Yeah, what do you hear, Gordon?
Oh, hey.
Yeah.
That's not bad.
Yeah, just wait. It gets better. Yeah.
What's that smell?
Well, if it isn't instinct.
We're here for band practice.
Yeah, well, you're just in time. Go in around the back.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be the worst ever.
Wait. Oscar, Miles' band is practicing in there right now.
Yeah, I told you it gets better.
Hey, Oscar, there's another band playing here. What's that smell?
Why do you think they're called NSYNC?
But how are we supposed to practice?
Well, if it isn't Clem and them.
Come on.
All right. Yeah, go around the back. You know the way.
Oscar, you're letting another band practice in there, too?
Well, I told you. Lots of bands practice here.
But not at the same time.
How else are you going to get a sound like that?
Man, I don't know, Oscar. I mean, I don't think my band can practice here. We need to go somewhere where we can just practice alone or something.
I know just the place.
Dad, you're right. This is the perfect place to practice.
Yeah, nobody will bother you up here on the roof.
Hey! Hi, everybody!
Hi! Hello! We're here.
Hi, Big Bird, Elmo, Miles and his band are getting ready to practice up here.
Oh, yeah, we know. But we thought you could use the audience.
Yeah, Elmo's very good at clapping. Yay!
Yeah, see? He's good.
Why not?
Okay. Okay, come on, everybody. Let's go.
Yay! That's cool. That was great.
Boy, this is exciting.
Goodbye, Elmo's going. Okay.
Hey, you too, Elmo.
Oh, boy. I can't wait to get him.
Ha, we're here for the concert.
Hey, I thought you could use a heckler.
All right, the song we're about to play is about Sesame Street. One, two, three. If you see a bird with your big orange feet, that's how you know you're on Sesame Street. The cows are flying and the monsters are sweet. That's how you know you're on Sesame Street. Sesame Street, it's everybody's home. Doesn't matter if you're covered in feather or fuzz, anything can happen, and it usually does. If the fox is crouching to the loudest beat, that's how you know you're on Sesame Street. And where else do the letters and the numbers meet? Everyone knows it's Sesame Street. Sesame Street is everybody's home. Oh, oh, oh. Sesame Street.
You better when you were playing in my trash can.
Do you ever play an instrument, like a musical instrument?
Well, I play my guitar.
Really?
Yeah.
The guitar?
Yeah.
How long have you been playing the guitar?
For about, I think about 3 weeks or 4 weeks.
And do you practice?
Yeah. I practice a lot.
How do you practice?
Practice is when you do it over and over and over until you just get it.
That is practice.
Thank you.
letter W. Me take, well, that look like W. Me listen. Wah, wah, wah. Yeah, that sound like W. Me wonder if it tastes like W. Ha ha. No. Me not eat letter of day. Even though it dumb. Ha ha. It's written on delicious. No. Me not even say what letter W written on. Yeah, if me say it, me might eat it. What me do? How me distract meself? Me got it. Me think of other things that begin with letter W, like water. That good one. Wheel. Yeah. Whale.
Hello, Cookie Monster.
Walrus.
Walrus.
Wiggle.
Cookie. Hello, Cookie Monster. It's me, Brandon.
Willow.
What are you talking about? What were you so deep in thought about? I have been trying to get your attention.
Me trying to think about all the words that begin with letter W. Yeah, so me no eat it.
I see. A little mind over matter.
Whatever. Hey, that good one too. Ha ha.
I'm very proud of you.
Yeah.
You know what? You taught the letter W without eating the cookie.
Cookie!
I guess I spoke too soon.
Wonderful.
Today I am here with the 23rd letter of the alphabet, the letter W.
Hey, hello, Larry. How you doing?
Hey, hello. Right now we're going to take some calls and find out about people's favorite W words.
Wonderful.
Well, from Wabasha, you're on with W. What's your favorite W word?
Why?
Because we want to know, what is your favorite W word?
Why?
I already told you, because we want to know.
But pardon me, Larry, but Y is a W word. I'm the first letter in the word Y. See?
I get it. Our next caller is Wanda from Wichita. That's hip. What's your favorite W word?
What?
I said, what's your favorite W word?
What?
She cannot hear me. I said, what's your favorite W word?
Larry, I hate to interrupt you again, but what is another W word? I start the word what, too. See?
Gotcha. Next caller, you're live with Larry from, it's Warren from Walla Walla. What's your favorite W word?
Who?
Oh, I get it. Who is your favorite W word, right? Because who starts with W, right?
No, who as in who is this?
This is Larry King.
Well, I'm trying to reach my Aunt Connie. Is she there? Aunt Connie!
Oops, sorry about that. You know what, W? I want to ask you what your favorite W word is.
Oh, well, I don't know if I should tell you.
Oh, you have to, W. You gotta. The world wants to know.
Well, I'm just afraid it might blow you away.
What is it? What's your favorite W word?
Well, if you say so, my favorite W word is Wendy.
Windy?
Windy.
Whoa!
W. Windy.
Whoa. There you have it, folks. The letter W. Thanks a lot, W.
Welcome.
And now Rosita and Miles will show us the Spanish word of the day while playing their guitars.
Música.
Música means music in Spanish.
Música. Check this out.
Okay.
Okay, Radar, this will be fun. Oh, hi. I'm teaching Radar how to stand on his head. Okay, now, Radar, balance.
It's time to play Journey to Ernie, where Ernie hides and Big Bird seeks.
Oh, great. I love that game.
So do I. Step, step, step. Ah, shake your ducky. Yeah.
He's dancing. I wonder where Ernie's gonna hide today.
I'll tell you, you really have to move your feet to find us. You try it, Ducky. And step, 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 hop. Wow, he learns fast. Here we go. Woo! Step, 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 hop.
Quick, count to 10 and no peeking. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whoa! I have a feeling we're not on Sesame Street anymore. Whoa. Hello there. Everything's dancing. Oh. How will I find Ernie?
Here's a clue. Find someone who can do Ernie's dance, and you'll find Ernie.
Thanks, boys. Oh, now, let's see. Ernie's dance is step, 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 hop, step, 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 hop, step, 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 hop, step, 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 hop, step, 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 hop. I'll ask this dancing hippo. Madam Hippo, can you do Ernie's dance? It goes step, 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 hop. Step, step, step. Wow! Nice hip-hop, hippo. But Ernie's dance is more step, 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 hop, step, step, step. Okay, let's keep dancing and looking. Step, 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 hop, step, 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 hop. Whoa! A two-headed tap dance. Great tap dance. Have you seen Ernie?
Oh, yeah!
Oh, great. Which way did he go?
Hold it! That way!
Which way? How will we ever find Ernie? Step, 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 hop. Step, 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 hop. Step, 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 hop. Still no Ernie. I feel I'm getting warmer. No wonder. Hot peppers. Peppers, can you do step, 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 hop?
Better. We can do step, step, step.
Now all they have to do is hop.
Salsa!
I love this dance.
Hey, where's your hat?
Your hat!
Thanks, Peppers, but I need step, step, step. Huh?
Do you know who dances like that?
No.
The Big Rock! Just a step, 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 hop away!
That way!
That way?
That way!
Okay. There's the Big Rock. Rock, can you do the step, 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 hop dance?
Yes.
Whoa! The Rock's doing step, 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 hop, and I hear Rubber Ducky. Oh, but no Ernie. Just a rock. This must be rock music.
No, it's not. It's rock and roll. Hop. Hop. Hop.
Ernie! We found him.
Oh, look at that. Oh, yeah. It's Ernie.
It's Ernie.
It's me.
I know you anywhere. But when you laugh, that Ernie shirt and hair, the squeaking of your ducky tells us you're the one.
Ooh.
We found him. We found him. La, 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 la. Our journey to Ernie is done.
I love this game.
Oh, yeah. Wait till you see where I hide next time.
I love this game!
That's right, you're first.
Mm-hmm. Ernie, what are you doing with all these toys?
Well, I'm putting them away, Bert.
This is something new.
Well, you see, Bert, I'm going to take my rubber ducky and put him on the bottom of my toy chest. And right next to him, I'm going to put my fire engine. So when I want to play, Bert, I'll know just where to find every toy I have. You see, Bert, that's called planning.
You're actually cleaning up? Be still, my beating heart.
Let's see. Yeah, and that way I'll know where everything is, Bert, because it won't just be lying around the room making a mess, you know? And I know how much you don't like messes, Bert.
Oh, boy, you can say that again.
I know how much you don't like messes, Bert. But you see, Bert, if I want to know where my rubber ducky is,
yeah,
all I have to do is say, I know where my rubber ducky is. Woo! He's under my crown, and under my ball,
wait, Ernie,
and under my football,
Ernie,
and under my
ball,
and under
Ernie,
my hat.
Yeah, Ernie, what are you...
Right next to my fire engine is my rubber ducky. See there, Bert? The plan works.
Oh, rubber ducky.
Oh. Well, it's the thought that counts.
Oh, my shoes.
It is I, your cute and furry traveling pal Grover, and I just carried this box of candy all the way back from Argentina. Yes, and let me tell you, it is not easy to swim the Panama Canal clutching a box of goodies. Whoa, 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 come back here. Come here. Okay. Whew. In Argentina, I visited my friend Lucia and her abuela and abuelo. That is what Lucia calls her grandma and grandpa. They made this candy in their chocolate factory. Here, I will show you. Mira! Look! Look at all those pretty little candies. Are they not artistic? And yummy, too. Oh, but this is my favorito. The piece de resistance. A little candy piggy bank. Lucia's abuela made it. Really, I have it all on film. Watch. Roll it down, Frankie! You are going to love this. You too. This is something you will not want to miss, Piggy.
My name is Lucia, and I live in Buenos Aires, Argentina. I love to visit my grandparents at their chocolate factory. My abuela makes all kinds of little animals in mazapán, a paste made with almonds. She makes bunnies, ducks, dogs, and my favorite, piggy banks. I get to put the coin in place. And then I go to help my abuelo.
Mira.
My great-grandpa and great-great-grandpa also used to make chocolates. It takes a long time and a lot of work to make each piece of chocolate. The way Abuelo squeezes the chocolate, especially when he puts it on my finger. He makes many, many chocolates every day, and they are all delicious. When he is all done, he puts them in nice boxes and sells them to people.
And that is how they make chocolate candy in Argentina. Did you like that, Piggy? Oh, this candy piggy is so adorable.
Oink, 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 oink.
And so realistic.
Oink, 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 oink.
I can almost hear him oinking.
Oink,
wait a minute. I do hear oinking.
Look at that cunning little piggy.
I love it. I love it.
Oh, it reminds me of my Uncle Wilbur. Could I have it, please?
Well, sorry, I do not mean to sound piggy, but this little piggy is mine.
Oh. Where in the world did you get it?
I got it in Argentina.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Let's go!
To Argentina!
Argentina! But wait, I just got back!
Hey, have you seen the three little pigs? What? Argentina? Oh, well, it's not easy chasing piggies. I'm getting too old for this. Taxi!
Yes, it is I, the Count. And I'm about to find out what the number of the day is. Oh, I wonder what it will be. Yes. Perhaps it is the number...
One.
No. But possibly number...
Two.
No. Could it be...
Three.
No? Then it must be...
Four.
No. Oh, this suspense is too much. I hope it is...
Five.
Ah, yes, five is the number. Five, beautiful five. And here to celebrate, here are one, two, three, four, five bats. Anyone for cake?
Gadang Emmanuel Rod, Galam Boy, Figa Brock Rockton. Gadang Emmanuel Rod, Galam Boy, Figa Brock Rockton. We'll rock them one by one,
Galam Boy.
Rock them two by two,
Galam Boy.
Rock them three by three,
Galam Boy.
Rock them four by four,
Galam Boy.
Rock them five by five,
Galam Boy.
Rock them down to one, Galam Boy, when we rock, rock them.
Alan! Alan! It's time! It's time!
Time for what?
Triangle Bob Triangle Pants!
Triangle Bob Triangle Pants?
My favorite TV show, Alan! It's on Triangleodeon!
Triangleodeon?
Yes! Yes! Channel 3! Hurry, Alan!
All right!
Turn it on! You don't want to miss this one!
Next on Triangleodeon, it's Triangle Bob Triangle Pants!
Yes!
As pointy can be.
Triangle Bob, Triangle Pants.
Triangle Bob, Triangle Pants. Triangle Bob, Triangle Pants. Triangle Bob, Triangle Pants. Hello, Triangle lovers. I'm Triangle Bob, Triangle Pants. Look at my pants. They're made of triangles. See? 1, 2, 3 sides. 1, 2, 3 angles. 1, 2, 3 sides. 1, 2, 3 angles. That's why I'm called Triangle Bob, Triangle Pants. Triangle Bob, Triangle Pants. Triangle Bob, Triangle Pants. Triangle Bob, Triangle Pants.
Next on Triangleodeon, Three's Company and Hollywood Triangles.
Oh, wow! Have you ever seen anything like that?
Wait. That's it? That's a whole show?
Yeah, it's a mini-series. Besides, it's got triangles and a great triangle song. What more do you need?
Well, the song is kind of catchy.
Triangle Bob, Triangle Pants.
Triangle Bob, Triangle Pants. Triangle Bob, Triangle Pants.
Wow, Alan, I didn't know that you were a triangle lover.
You know what? Neither did I. Hey, when is that show on again?
In 3 minutes. I can't wait.
Yes.
Triangle Bob, Triangle Pants. Triangle Bob, Triangle Pants. Triangle Bob, Triangle Pants.
Yes, give me 5.
Give me 5.
Yeah.
Whoa, a triangular 5.
I love it.
With a drum. Very good question, Dorothy. Let's watch Mr. Noodle play with a drum. Mr. Noodle! Come on, Shiz. We want to see Mr. Noodle. Thank you. How do you play music with a drum, Mr. Noodle?
did it before. Here you go.
He did it! Yay!
But now get the drumsticks, Mr. Noodle. So you can hit the drum. Get the drumsticks now.
Yeah, boom, boom, boom. It's the drumsticks that you make that boom, boom, boom.
Mr. Noodle, not that way. You're going to hurt yourself that way, Mr. Noodle.
If you turn around, it's the easy way to get the drumsticks. Oh,
no, not that way.
That's the way to do it.
Yeah, yeah, do it that way. Okay, now. Oh. 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 He got it!
Boom, boom, boom. Now play music.
Now play them.
Play music.
Play the drum. Are you okay, Mr. Noodle?
He looks like he's shivering.
He'll be fine. Once it stops vibrating. Mr. Noodle! What's that, Dorothy? Ah, Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you make music with a drum?
Dorothy, this is how I play drum.
Dorothy, this is how I play drum.
Dorothy, this is how I play the drums.
Hitting a pie.
salt with a spoon. Reuben thought that sounded silly. Then they all played together. Wow. Catchy tune.
I love school.
Welcome to the Music Channel. Music, music, music. And now for a golden oldie, the very first music played in the entire world ever.
Once upon a time, millions of years ago, there wasn't any music. As a matter of fact, there wasn't any talking either. The only sounds were sounds like the sound of a stream rushing by, or the wind whistling through the trees, the sound of thunder in the sky, and of course, there was grunting. Plenty of grunting. But there was no music. But then one day, out for a walk, a cave person came upon a hollow stick. The cave person blew into the hollow stick, and the cave person liked the sound it made. So the cave person took the hollow stick back home to his cave and practiced blowing. Then he blew it for the family, and the family liked the sounds too. So they called to the neighbors and they grunted with delight. Soon the stick player was joined by a hollow log player and a lead grunter. Together, they were the very first band playing the very first music. So from then on, every Tuesday night, everyone would gather round and listen.
Stay tuned for The Music Man, The Sound of Music, and Name That Tune.
Thank you, TV. But Elmo wants to learn more about music.
Music? I'll tell you about music. I'm an accordion.
Well, does an accordion make music too?
According to everyone who plays me, I do. Yeah, see, I've got these great keys and buttons you press to play me.
Oh, can Emma play you?
Oh, of course.
Oh, good. Hey, nothing happened. No music.
Well, of course not. You didn't stretch my bellows.
Wow.
Or squeeze it.
Elmo has a belly, see? And right here is a belly button.
But that's not all, kid. I can play soft.
Oh, pretty.
And I can play loud.
That's loud.
I can play high notes.
Wow.
And I can play low notes.
That's low.
And you know what, kid?
What?
There are lots more instruments that people can make music with.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, excuse me. Wow! Well, what's that?
That's a clarinet.
There's the drums. And my buddy
the banjo. And my friend the trumpet.
There's all kinds of great music in the world, kid.
Yeah.
Enjoy it. Well, see ya.
Bye, accordion. Bye. Elmo loves making music. You know, Elmo can even make music by just doing this. Yeah, that's called humming. Hum with Elmo. Very good. Elmo made a video of his friend Harry humming with this camera. It's called Harry Humming by Elmo. Oh, nice. And that's Harry coming.
How'd I look?
Very good, Harry.
Thanks.
Yeah. Yum, 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 yum. Music. So does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the music song. Here we go. Music, 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 music. Sing, everybody. Music, music, music.
I could listen to you say trash all night, Slimy. But I'm curious to find out what's up with Trash Gordon myself. So I'll read. Hold on to yourself there, because here we go. The Adventures of Trash Gordon, Chapter 648.
When we last saw our hero, Trash Gordon, he had landed on the planet Huff and Puff, where the big bad wolf was huffing and puffing everything in sight. Luckily, the wolf wasn't the only one full of hot air. Our hero took a deep breath, and he huffed, and he puffed, and he blew the big bad wolf all the way to the moon. With his next to last breath, Trash huffed and puffed and said heroically,
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letter W and by the number 5.
Sorry, Slimy. Time to sleep now. So close your eyes and dream of all the wonderful trash that's yet to come. You too. There'll be more trash tomorrow.
To learn more about Sesame Street, visit us at pbskids.org.
Thank you.
My mom.